Okay, so I'm really bored. So, oh god. So I think you know what I'm about to do. Super Smash. The Wolf Challenge. Okay, here we are, loading into the Wolf Challenge. Our competitors are... Well, I'm Peach. That's all I'm going to say. You can see the rest. This is... For you guys new here, this is just Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. But everything is randomized, including the course. Plus, we have a bunch of other stuff to make things more random. We have 10 lives for each game. There's usually around 2 games an episode, and the episodes are usually around 20 minutes long. But then again, you clicked on this video, half of it because of the time, so you know the timing of this. It's basically utter randomness, and there are a bunch of items to make things more random. This also really allows me to play with other characters. I've been playing a lot of Among Us VR, and there is so much swearing in it. I still haven't died once in this. Okay. Want to talk about. I've been playing the new Scarlet and Violet games. Some episodes are short, some episodes are long. Meowth. Okay, that's decent. That's fake. That's a fake Smasher. Oh god. But the AI doesn't tell good fake from real. So it's hard to tell whether someone's gonna hit it or not. Let's go down, grab that Pokeball, throw that out, and we got nothing because someone hit it off the edge. That is kind of overpowered, kind of not. Yes, I've been doing a lot of videos on Among Us VR. Probably after recording this, I'm going to do another one. It is so fun, and because it's on the Oculus, I thought it was going to interrupt with my recording schedules and how I have to record at least one video every week. But then I realized I can record on Among Us. And then, Among Us videos. Unfortunately, I'm playing with a bunch of strangers, which means they're probably gonna swear. They could be racist. There's like nothing against it. So obviously, like, a lot of videos are gonna get scrapped. I made one video, and all it was some guy on it harassing me, and that was it. Like, of course, it was still all in Among Us, But he was just harassing me. And it was just like, well, I'm not. I might post it, but I'm not. I'm most likely not going to. Because, I mean, it's not best for the algorithm. But there are some funny things on it. And even though they might be threats, it's still hilarious to hear someone say something and then be like, if you publish that on the internet, I am going to go bomb your house. It is hilarious. Yeah, so I'm publishing it on the internet. Good luck finding my house. That's fake. But I'm gonna hit it anyway. Because I'm smart. God, where am I? Vulpix, yes. Decent. I would prefer regular because fire. Snivy, okay. Snivy. Oh, that's real. Bye-bye, guys. Okay. Oh, Giratina! Nice. Welcome to the distortion world. Abra. That was not a good attack. What's that one? Kyogre! Let's go. Exeggutor. Not impossible to get over, but hard for sure. Oh no, I don't want to get near that thing! I just barely dodged that. Hey, thanks, King DDD. Now I can go over here and grind Pokeballs. Oh, oops. Beware! That's really good. If you power up a Donkey Kong with Beware, it works really well. Don't ask me why, it just does. I've played with it before. I've played with a lot of combinations of Pokemon and people. Peach, I would say best Pokemon for Peach is Goldeen because they're both useless characters. Do you know what? I'm putting too much hate on Princess Peach. She has taken out a lot of people's lives and hasn't died. Oh. No, he's gonna go up. Oh, maybe not. Now he is. Oh, he's gonna aim for me. Okay, that final smash could. Let's do this. Be a matter of life or death. Because I know my final smash is horrible. But if any of these guys got it, that would be very problematic. Oh God. Okay. They all have one life. Let's make this a fair fight, shall we? Entei! Entei's the one who does the fire up thing. Okay. And Isabel, move or I will destroy you and your whole family. Those stupid villagers can go rot in hell. You. Okay. And it's kind of a fair fight. We've all got one life, but say if I was to do that, I would be to win. Sacrifices were made for the greater good. And we have our new foe. And then we should be able to do one more battle. This is gonna be a hard fight with Peach, that's for sure. Not impossible though. Peach is a decent character defensively. I say that, and I've already had a bunch of damage done to me. It's mainly a support character for multiplayer. It's not really used for anything else, but you can deal damage with it, and a skilled player would be able to use it offensively, like I am now. I'm not saying I'm a skilled player, but I'm just saying, yeah, I'm definitely not a skilled player. They can use any character. Why is she pulling up turnips? This is interesting. But yeah, because of her Super Smash ability being literally a support ability. Peach is better off used when you're playing in a doubles game on here because you have solo, but you also have team. So if you were to randomize these, make these green, make these yellow, it's doubles. So, like, if I was to choose Peach, I would be a good support for my teammate. But we're not playing team, playing solo. And everything is randomized. What am I gonna get? Haven't got my favorite Pokemon. Have got a Pokemon. Okay, well, I got myself. I had no idea that there was a character called Wolf in this game. I'm guessing from Star Fox due to the resemblance. Wait, I'm pretty sure. Oh well. I lost one life. What's it gonna do? I'm pretty sure I used this guy before I unlocked Lucario. Oh, you. Zorak, decent. Not the best to get out of a Master Ball, but decent. Oh, we've got two people from the Star Fox Adventures. It's hard to play as Wolf. That's well made. I like that. I like the way that that. That's. Oh god. I'm losing so many lives. Let's just try and stay out of the conflict. And hopefully they'll start killing each other. Okay. A Super Smash could put me in front here. Only if executed properly, obviously. But still. Okay, stand. Yeah, okay. That did horribly. Goodbye. 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 Hello. Vulpix. Again, would prefer normal. Not Alolan. Just saying. Have people gone underneath? Okay, that's... Yep, saw that coming! Just barely survived. Oh god. My baby brother wants his mom! And she's not here right now. Yeah, regular Vulpix! Okay, let's take this grand hammer and let's... Leave it at that. Why is there... Bro, where am I? Okay, I finally found myself. Where'd it go? Oh, despawned, great. A Victini? Never mind! As rare it is to find a legendary in a Pokeball, it's also really rare to find a non-legendary in a Master Ball. Who are these idiots thinking that they can defeat me? That's real. I'm gonna get it. Okay, maybe these idiots can defeat me. Simon's dead. Come on. Let's kill him. Oh, I just rubbed my hand against the mic. Mythic, not legendary. Bro, seen that animation. Look. Look at the animation. If not. Oh God, Snivy, Snivy, stop! Ah, oh, Pac-Man. Pac-Man? Pac-Moons? That actually surprisingly worked. Okay, Falcon is the only. Scratch that, I have one life left. Which means it's probably all over. Okay. Let's hope we can get some good pulls with these Pokemon. Yeah, we get the hammer. Get the hammer. Now. We just need to start smacking people up and hope for the best. Get that Super Smash. Okay. We hit it once. It's coming back around. There's. Perfect. Okay. Oh, I missed. Oh, I missed. Deoxys. Okay. Don't hit that. Oh, thank God. Okay, so Mega Man and Zelda are on their last life. So am I, though. And Captain Falcon has two. So how are we gonna play this? As Eevee. Eevee's decent. I'll take an Eevee. Hit Mega Man. No, Mega Man. Okay. Minikyu. That's good. Yeah, get Mega Man. Come on, get Mega Man, Minikyu. Get Mega Man. He's right there. Yes! Got him. Abra, yeah. Falcon's down one life. Okay. We take this and we smack. And we smack. And we smack. Yes! Let's go! Game, set, and match. That was terrifying. Anyway, that's it. Goodbye.